guys.
Cardi, Cardi, Cardi. Good morning, ba? Yan, camera nice.
So, hi guys. Good day. For today's vlog, yung gagawin natin is yung mamassage natin yung daddy ko. Kasi alam naman siguro natin na yung mga parents na is sobrang stressed from work, right? Kaya yun, parang tawag dito, take this opportunity na malasin ko yung stress ng dad ko. Just like small things, parang mamassage ko sila. Ganun, gets nyo ba? Hirap maging vlogger. So, ayun. So, before tayo mag-move forward sa video, didiscuss ko lang sa inyo yung reflexology. So, here it is. Yun. Yung reflexology is an alternative medicine involving application of pressure to the feet and hands with specific thumb, finger, and hand techniques without the use of oil or lotion. Yun. Yun yung reflexology. And yung acupressure is an alternative medicine technique similar in principle to acupuncture. It is based on the concept of life energy which flows through meridians in the body. In treatment, physical pressure is applied to acupuncture points with the aim of clearing blockages in these meridians. So ayun nga, that is reflexology and acupressure. So, since na-discuss ko na sa inyo yun, I will teach you how to do it. And then, yun. Yung nga, special guest natin is my dad. Yun, let's go as a video.
First, gently press and release as you trace the 5 horizontal lines. Use your thumb to apply light pressure. Next is to gently press each toe and each side of the toe, then shake. Baby, take it to a place where there's no
time, no space. Next is to massage the talus and afterwards the top of the foot 10 times. Listen to the waves. Apply pressure with both of your hands, release, then repeat it, but alternate. Remember not to massage the spine because it may cause damage. Second, do the same thing but use your thumb only and massage near the spine. Use your knuckles to massage the back and roll it, and lastly, top the back.
Daddy, ano yung rate ng massage ko?
1 to 10. Siguro, I'm honest eh. 8. What is it? Honest, di ba? Honest, di na perfect agad eh. Kasi you have to practice pa eh. Diba? Si Cookie said eh. Si Cookie ang tinanong po eh. Si Cookie ang nagsagot talaga. Pero maybe.